gal pals. Yeah, you might want to hurry on out of here before the whole place collapses. A teensy bit of time twisting over there should set you on the right road.